I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally.